released.
A small business owner in Vancouver says Fox 12's Most Wanted stole a tablet from her store, and the theft was caught on camera. This happened at Main Street Vintage Home. In the security video, you can see this man grab the tablet off the counter and stuff it into his pants. The owner says because of the theft, she had to close the store for a day so she could replace the tablet. If you recognize this man, you're asked to call Vancouver police.